Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this morning, had a shower, got dressed for the day, and it's dry out, so I'm actually making the most of it and just going for a little walk. And AJ's giving me this card. It is our 2-year anniversary today, so I wonder what's in here, what he said. And then inside. Got ourselves a little beach.
I was saying to AJ the other day how I miss being like close to the beach in Melbourne sometimes. Like in Wellington, obviously, I was always like 10 minutes from the water. I would jump in all the time. So it's pretty cool to be waking up right here, right beside it, to be walking along. It's just before 8 a.m. Super relaxing. And actually, probably just what I needed. To take it back a notch, is this wet? Yes it is. To take it back a notch and just not worry about everything else. But almost just have the basics to worry about. It's stressful in a new way, I suppose, sometimes. But it's relieving as well, I think. Yeah. Anyway, I'll chat to you guys more soon.
Morning. We're in the kitchen today. We got some toast in the toaster, and we're making some avocado smash again. And I'm gonna make some hot chocolate for us and stuff. This is my attire. Not even I approve of it, but you know. I think I put enough like of the powder stuff in last time that it was more like weird tasting hot water.
It's too hard to smash. It was too cold last night.
And steps that we were at. Quite an amazing view down there. And now we're heading back to 12 Apostles and we'll go check out that area. We did the little walkway to get here, so it was quite fresh. Just hoping it doesn't rain again and making the most of it while we can. So we've just hit all the spots.
It's raining. Sorry.
Oh my gosh.
But what the fuck?
Where every time we get in the car, it like starts to rain. As soon as we get in the car, so we've been pretty lucky. It was good seeing the sights, eh?
Beautiful. We're definitely coming back in the summer.
Well, we can go a different way.
Yeah, we can go even further than like go all the way to Adelaide or something.
did that, we might want more space though.
Oh my god, did you see that? It was a dead kangaroo on the road.
Oh my god.
Yo, that was gross.
We're gonna go get some more drinks and some lunch probably from some town that comes up on the way.
Yeah.
And we also took our first Polaroid on my new Polaroid camera. I kind of cut my own face out, if you can see. But still cute. We'll try to take more today because we've kind of forgotten to do that a bit. Alright, so we've made it all the way back to Lawn where we're going to stay tonight. We just decided to go quite far because it's still quite rainy and Lawn's quite like a hub spot full of things. So at the moment we're having some lunch. AJ's got some pumpkin soup while I have some avocado and mushrooms. Well, I enjoyed my lunch because it was just plain. He said his tasted like soup out of a tin. It probably was, but whatever. It's not raining now, so we're gonna have a look down the shops here and catch a movie or something. We'll see. But yeah, it's actually quite calm out now.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
It's fucking cold.
Stop doing this.
But
you know what I'm talking about?
Sorry.
We're working on his swearing.
Oh yeah.
Not that we both don't swear, but like unnecessary swearing is just unnecessary. Oh my god, is this the type of theatre where they only open when there's a movie? Probably, eh?
They only open for like 2 days, only the weekends. And only some weekends. Oh my god. This is what happens when you go to a bloody small town, eh?
I was excited for that.
Yeah, that would have been nice.
What are you looking at? That's quite cool. It's really cool. Time to top up on snacks. What do I got so far? An avo for breakfast.
It's like a piece of pizza.
It's literally like I just printed out a pizza.
Is it supposed to rise or something?
$5. Holy shit.
Look at this. I found my dream cookies. We have not seen this anywhere. Oh my god, look at the packaging as well. It's super nice. And I used to be obsessed with it. So now that it's here, it makes me quite sad. So I can't have it anymore. What snackage is looking like so far? We just topped off on what we had, really. Let's avocado. You can avocado.
They say into your early life.
What? Are you having a good day with me?
Yeah, we're saying how we want to do like a nice dinner out when we get back, but you know, in these small towns there's not that much options, so you may as well just keep it. Keep it,
stick to the basics.
Yeah, exactly.
And we love burgers.
We do, so. Sticking to what we know.
I feel like a lot of our bonding was done over burgers.
What do you mean? When?
Because we've eaten so many burgers.
Over time, I know.
In our time.
I guess we go in and out of having them a lot. We try to keep a balance. That's what life's about. Yeah. But yeah, it's been a nice anniversary day. Just relax.
Doing all things that we like to do.
I'll show you when we get the burgers.
You are beautiful. You know this.
Look how you like this.
You're a crazy little man.
Thank you so much.
Here we go.
First up, what you think?
The night came, and it 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 night came. And it's
Last night's sleep was horrible. I got no sleep at all because the rain was so loud. Wait.
I'm going to tilt this down.
I kept dreaming as well. So, yeah, that wasn't good. But it's okay because we're heading back today. We're going to take it slow and we'll get a good sleep tonight. Back at home, sweet home. Yes, it'll be good to be back. So I've had so much fun. It's been lots of fun, even though the weather has been pretty shite. It's kind of made the blue moments even better.
Hello. Alright, we're going to boil the kettle.
Yep.
Cheersing it.
Dipping your avo toast in my. Oh, baby, wait, there's a spider. Just
what the hell? Can you get it away? Don't just do that! Then it will go on the wall.
Maybe it'll go on the wall. I was gonna get him down.
No, then he'll run away and onto me.
Relax.
Relax. I was just eating my toast and it pretty much landed on it.
Why, are you lucky I saw?
Yeah.
You wouldn't have seen that. We're in the country of spiders.
Kenzie's sipping on coffee while this is happening. Oh my god, gross.
It's like, they're like little hills. Moving hills.
We're stuck in traffic. I've eaten all the snacks. Now I'm bored.
We're finally home.
We're back. What a mesh that was.
What do you mean? The whole trip?
No, the camper van thing. And...
yeah, there were a few dramas, but... oh well, we're home now. It was a nice trip away, wasn't it?
It was good to get away. It was a nice... just remove everything else from our busy lives and just chill out a bit and enjoy each other's company, which was nice.
Was it?
Yeah, it was nice. It was nice. Yeah, but not ideal conditions. But I think we made the most of it and we enjoyed it. And it was fun.
Yeah.
And we ate lots of arrows and it was good. We saw basically everything we wanted to see, so...
yeah, no, we didn't let the weather get in the way of our time, which is good.
Yeah, we just powered through.
It was a bit frustrating. At times, when you like wanted to get out of the car or something and stretch your legs and it would start raining, but... no, we were lucky with the moments that it was good, given that it's winter. And yeah, happy to be home now. Happy to be warm.
Now let's get clean.
Clean, yes. Alright.
Proper clean.
Anyway, guys, thank you for watching and following our journey and our 2-year anniversary. And yeah, if you like what we're putting up here and you like following
subscribe.
Our lives and what we're doing and our little chats and everything, please feel free to subscribe. And also, if you want to check out other channels, I have a blog called currentlylovingblog.com and my Instagram is @currentlylovingblog. His is @ajaxcreative. That's @_jaxcreative.
What a mission.
Yeah, it's not easy. See you next time.
Bye.
Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.